when you're having a braai in South Africa at your house, invariably, you know, the men will end up outside chatting around the fire where the braai is happening. Invariably, the women end up in the kitchen busy with the salads. Not that woman, that single one in her leopard print. She's not in the kitchen, says Peter Baby Mans. And the women in the kitchen are not even looking at the salad. The mayonnaise gaat fucking or else in the kitchen. Whose leopard print is there? Leopard print's got a cat suit on. There's a slight red tint in the hair. She's looked after herself nicely. And there's always that one woman in the kitchen causing cut. You know, you get that one person. Nothing liquor going on in their lives. So they like to stir. They like to stir. You know that cuck stir. And she's always running between the kitchen and the fry. And she's like, oh, yarra, say praat met your man. Say praat met your man. Shame, because niemand will be like, ah, man, brate. Say, brate, with your man. And the men don't know where to look. The men don't know where to look. And you're looking at leopard prints, sir, because you know the leopard prints. And you're going, please, don't look at me. My vrou gaat my freak, man. Because every man can feel his wife's glare. Even if it's behind you, you can fucking feel. Elke man ken sy vrou se panga kyke. Het slak jou hier, my broer. Ay, nou, jarro. Leopard print.